For this variation of the clam exercise, we will be working both external and internal rotator muscle groups of the hip. Start with resistance bands around your knees and ankles. Then, keeping your feet together, raise the top knee up to end range. Keep your knee at end range and bring your top foot up to the same level. Next, bring your foot back down, followed by your knee. Repeat this for 10 to 12 repetitions and switch sides.